spend all your time waiting for that second chance, for a break that would make it okay. There's always one reason to feel not good enough, and it's hard at the end of the day. I need some distraction. Oh, beautiful release. When received from my veins, let me be empty.
So that's enough of everyone's favorite sad animal shelter video song. I don't have the Sarah McLachlan version. Hey, I'm gonna come down here, okay? Excuse me, I'm coming down. Scooch, I'm coming. Here we go. Come down to her level so we can say hi better. Sorry. Here we go. Say hi. Meow. Say hi. Hey. Meow. Meow. Anyway, this is my new friend. She's hungry, so she's gonna bite me. I don't know how easy this is to see on video, but this is the skinniest cat I've ever seen in my life. I mean, here's her spine. There's nothing there. I mean, I can almost feel my fingers through her body. She's just, there's nothing. But as you can see, being tiny, scared, and starving has not affected her personality at all. She is purring nonstop, and she's an absolute sweetheart. Hi. Yeah, she's gonna try and eat my hand. Yeah. Hi. Hi. Yeah. She's coming to say hi. She's got... This is the first thing we're going to have the vet look at, which is what I'm working up towards here. Still, let me show you. Come here. That's the camera. Here, want to roll over? Sorry, this is going to be a horrible, horrible video. Because she's just so distracting. She won't let me take a good video. There you go. She's got like a toe missing. Looks like something got a hold of her foot. Or her foot got caught in something in it. So you can see she's walking on it fine, and it doesn't seem to be too bad, but we're gonna clean it up. She doesn't seem to have, hi. She's a little scratchy. She might have fleas, she might not. I've got some revolutions, so we'll treat her for that, and that's not a big deal, but this is what I'm asking for help on. If she'll hold still, hi. Meow. Yeah, I think she's gonna try and eat me. My coworkers, who are awesome, all pitched in some money so that I could get the pet deposit paid. And I was able to pick up some more varieties of food and everything like that. Got her a nice new purple litter box. It's very fancy. So the legality basics are covered there, so she is good to live with me, and we have supplies to last us for a while. But the next step obviously is getting her to a vet and getting her checked out, and then she's going to need to be spayed. She's going to need to get her vaccination. She's going to need tests for heartworm, for feline leukemia, for anything that can be tested for. Probably not going to be able to do some of that until she's up to weight a little better, but... So that's where I'm asking for help, because she deserves a better life than the one she's had, because she's just the sweetest cat. Yeah, she's so sweet. I know that many of my friends, like myself, are not in the best financial situations right now. And I'm obviously not expecting... Hi. Yeah. I'm not expecting great amounts of money from anyone, but anything that anyone can spare, whether that's a couple of dollars, that's really all I'm asking for, so that we can get some more saved up for this little girl, so that she can have the happiest life possible. Isn't that right, sweetie? Meow? Yeah? Wanna say hi? Yeah, good girl. Good girl. So there's gonna be a link in the video description here. It's gonna be on Facebook and everywhere. That's gonna take you to my website, where I have a donate button set up for my PayPal donation account here. Why are you biting me? So that we can get this little girl some help. Thanks, guys. And say bye.